Kute uma ngizwa ukuthi sekuyi 40 years, it's almost 40 years after June 16 happened. That really touched me ukuthi the real leader of that revolution, iyouth abamazi. Ngiyengeje nabantwana abaningi just to find out ukuthi are they aware ukuthi ubani uzithi machine. And almost all of them, I can't even say 90%, 100% of youth don't know Tsietsi. And for me, Tsietsi, he's that symbol of black unity. Tsietsi is the symbol of black power. Kunedlanzana labantu who are still there. We had an interview yesterday with Radio Metro. And I did emphasize the fact that Tsietsi was above politics. That is the greatest lesson we can learn from Tsietsi. Tsietsi rose above politics because his message resonated throughout the whole country. Kuyo yonke youth at the time. We are all captured, you know, by his speech, which then, encouraged us, you know, to march on towards, you know, destroying the evil system that was there. So it pains me a lot, you know, ukuthi iqhawe elinjengo Tsietsi, because if you look at the incident or what happened, or the effects of 1976, the isolation of South Africa intensified. The sanctions intensified. We saw a lot of youth, you know, going to exile. And the Tsietsi emerged at a time where there was a political lull in the country. There was no direction ukuthi siyapi. Ma ukhuluma nabazali bakutshele ukuthi useyingani uzobenzana belungu. Basihlulile thina. But then there was Tsietsi who was encouraging us to say, let's march on. We can destroy the system. And really, amabhunu were caught napping. Because they didn't expect that fire to come from a 19-year-old.